chocolate.
Do you think they're gonna like peanut butter?
Everybody likes peanut butter.
Okay. Yes, so we are next to the Buckingham Palace, entering the Green Park. That looks quite nice, not the big one. It's Hyde Park.
But it's green.
Yeah, it's still, hopefully we will find the squirrels that are willing to taste the peanut butter.
If not, we will just find some pigeons and use them.
Or just eat the peanut butter by ourselves. Finally entering the Hyde Park. Have we been here?
Yeah, we've been here, but maybe not in this part. I think we've been on the north part, and we are now entering from the southeast corner.
So how do you think we can feed the squirrels with it?
Not a problem, because we didn't find any squirrel.
And we don't have a spoon or something. And if we will give it on the finger, probably squirrel will bite our finger.
But maybe we'll try with your finger.
Or maybe we'll start on a pigeon. Pigeon don't have a teeth. Exactly. We're gonna have ideas about the squirrel perception. What are you eating? And we paid a lot of money for this quite simple food, because we're in the middle, in the center of London. Butter up with reduced price over 75%. We paid for it only $120. So this was a good savings, good purchase. Other things? Oh, I forgot about my dal tatka.
It's already 7:25, and we still didn't feed squirrels with the peanut butter. We didn't saw any squirrel today. We didn't see any squirrel today.
So we ate all the peanut butter.
Nah.
You don't need to scream.
I'm screaming?
Yes.
No, I'm not screaming. I like to talk with the camera. Yes.
Shut up.
No, really, it's not screaming.
It is.
Let's go there.
They're selling something.
In the front we can see somebody with a microphone and a camera. Check this out, this guy with a hat and a GoPro on it.
Yeah. Okay, people just standing here and arguing. I think we should go.
Let's go. Yeah, this way. Let's go.
Rastafari cleaner. Squirrel.
The squirrel.
Yo, squirrel.
Which is it? You are going to get so much time.
Can't take squirrels. Running a spot. Now let's prepare our bike. It cannot harm her, I think. Ah, you like peanut butter, huh? Yes.
It's just a clay.
By the way, are you okay?